despite the loss to Richmond last weekend. A lot of folks were very pleased and enjoyed the ball game. There's a put back by Kinnear. Off the floor, it's Parker. Parker down to the lane. McNeil will score it. McNeil has eight. Timeout called.
Davidson here moving forward.
This one just taken away from Jordan Barham. Kelvin McNeil allowed to go in. Four men in double figures for Davidson. None for UNCG. Up and under move for Kelvin McNeil.
Him running around behind McNeil, then drops a pass off to McNeil, and he goes to the glass and scores. That's an unintentional. Here is Williams getting the ball stripped underneath, got it back, pass out to Armstrong. He drives, feeds McNeil, another dunk. His second of the game. Wideman having a big game. He's got 18, but they throw down over the press. McNeil on the run, caught it, laid it in one motion.